Welcome to the summer edition of Active Collabs Recaps. In this episode, we'll focus on the new features that will allow you to manage recurring tasks and notes with more ease in Active Collab 8. Let's check them out. Managing recurring tasks. Recurring tasks are very useful for automating your work and letting the app create tasks you regularly perform. In Active Collab 8, you'll be able to add a new, blank recurring task or one based on an existing task. We redesigned the form and added an option to insert placeholders, such as a date or day of the week, in recurring task names and descriptions quickly. This way, you can make your tasks more informative at first glance. As soon as you add your first recurring task, another button will appear. Clicking it will reveal a list of all project recurring tasks. This button is available on list, column, and timeline views, so you don't have to leave your favorite view to manage recurring tasks. That was a popular feature request in Active Collab 7. From the list, you can quickly change a task's assignee or create new tasks without waiting for them to be created automatically. Manual creation of tasks will not affect future recurrence. When the recurring task is created, the previously added placeholders will be replaced with current values. It will also be possible to view your recurring tasks on the calendar so you can overview your assignments. This summer, we made this feature work more reliably in the current version. Notes. You can use notes in Active Collab as documents and keep all that's important in one place. View all your notes as a grid or a list and organize them in notebooks. This way, you and your team will know how to find a vital piece of information within seconds. If you have a note that you want to highlight, pin it and keep it within reach. Just like tasks and discussions in Active Collab 8, you'll be able to navigate through notes easily within one notebook or all project notes. Changing your notes' content doesn't mean losing it. All their versions will be saved and ready to be reviewed and reused. If you'd like to know at all times which version is which, you can rename them so you can distinguish them at a glance. You'll be able to revert to another version, but don't worry, none of your versions and changes will be lost. Coming up. In September, we'll be working on integrating recurring tasks into workload, and we'll also improve the project timesheet for the upcoming version 8. We hope you'll enjoy these new features. See you in our next recap.